No rush.
Villa Station.
Guys, kali ini trip kita yaitu lagi mau perjalanan yaitu ke Chicago, guys. Nah, kebetulan kita ke Chicago yaitu ada dua reason, yaitu yang pertama waktu kemarin kita ke Puerto Rico yaitu kita berada dalam suasana summer vacation ya. Nah, yang kedua ini reasonnya, nah sekarang kita pilih dalam suasana yaitu winter vacation. Jadi kebetulan juga kali ini kita aku belum pernah ke Chicago ya. Jadi sekalian aja kita jalan-jalan ke Chicago. Nah, begitu juga dengan kali ini tanggal 25 yaitu pertama kali aku ketemu suami. Jadi sekalian celebrate juga ya, guys. Oke, okay guys, sebentar lagi kita akan mendarat yaitu di pelabuhan internasional O'Hare Airport Chicago. Oke, guys, sekarang kita udah nyampe yaitu di Bandara Internasional yaitu O'Hare. Nah, sekarang kita lagi antri ambil koper. Nah, setelah itu kita akan naik yaitu train dari airport yaitu ke hotel kami yaitu Westin Hotel.
Mama sudah. You miss it. Nah, ini Chicago train. Nah, jadi kita bisa naik ini, guys, ke downtown Chicago.
Hi guys, we are in Chicago today.
We are at the Westin Riverfront downtown.
Yes, we are so excited to explore about the Chicago.
15th
and then
floor.
We are stay here for one night, right?
Yeah, then we move to another.
And then we move to another hotel. Bye. Yeah. So lucky guys, and today here is snowy. Look at that outside. It's beautiful snow outside, guys. Let's check it out. Okay, we are on the way to our room. Okay, I think I'm going to do it.
Good morning.
There you go, guys.
sweetie.
Oh my god, the river is right here. The Chicago River, baby.
Oh, careful, baby.
Look at it right here.
Whoa, look at this. Beautiful view, guys. And snowing. Do you see snow, guys?
This is the river on St. Pat. 2 weeks will be all green.
Yeah, two more weeks. Katanya suami ini river bakalan itu guys, at Patrick's Day bakalan itu ditaburin itu. Gak tahu apa ya, itu hijau banget gitu. So this the river gonna be so green, right? Two more weeks.
Yeah, they put dye in it for the same country.
That's really cool. Kita lagi jalan keluar guys, kita mau cari lunch sedikit, maksudnya simpelan aja karena nanti malam kita bakalan have a nice dinner, jadi just like a small little thing. Who is there, baby? Bonito Juarez. Let's go, babe. Okay, guys, set the pizza there.
The most famous pizza place.
The most famous pizza place there.
Another dinner?
Here we go, Chicago style pizza.
Yeah. Bon appetit! Don't eat too much! You can have a nice dinner!
If you assume the role, you assume the role, huh?
Pretty cool, huh?
Salju guys, ini lagi salju di Chicago. Hey, Trump Building. You see Trump Building? See the water? Bapak Trump Building. Wow,
so pretty.
So pretty on the water. Di sini ternyata salju guys. Lihat guys. Gedung Bapak Trump. Hey baby.
Okay.
You have fun. There you go. It's snowing. This is pretty cool. I mean, look like Christmas. Nah, ini aneh ya guys, itu di Seattle.
This is not Christmas.
Ya, yeah, di Seattle tuh turun hujan, turun saljunya tuh cuma pas waktu itu mau Christmas. Tapi ini bulan-bulan ini kok di Chicago salju ya guys. Mungkin salju mulu di sini. This is beautiful. We have so much fun. Chicago, this is a beautiful banget guys. Lihat nih, lagi snow. Nah, look at this. Ini buildingnya Bapak Trump. Nah, ini suami lagi jalan. sana ini ada restoran nih, dia dekatnya river guys, with a beautiful view.
These are private boats.
That one.
Those aren't for.
Okay guys, sekarang saya lagi berada di dekatnya Webers Avenue. Nah, ini berada di dekat hotel kami, Western Hotel. So just this close area by our hotel. So we are
good. Little snack over there in that building. The lighting is so perfect tonight. Look at the light. I feel like Peter Pan.
Hey guys, sekarang kita ready. We're gonna go for dinner. We're gonna going to
Cicio Mio.
That's Italian restaurant in Chicago. So that is not far away from our hotel. It's Western, probably like a 5-minute walk.
But right? You know what? You hope, because it's cold.
I hope so, because it's a little bit snowing. And then I'm wearing high heels. So, we're gonna walk.
Guys.
Let's go, guys.
Okay guys, we're just leaving Bravetta's. Oh my god, it was so good.
Everything's so good guys. Oh. That's the best restaurant.
I'm gonna go exercise now.
I love that bread. Oh my god, that bread is...
She ate bread and french fries. She's having carbs.
Yeah, I know. We like about like sourdough bread. But this sourdough bread here is really awesome. I did it all guys. So don't forget, when you come to Chicago, you're supposed to try that restaurant.
And next door, we're gonna try maybe tomorrow, but
yes,
we're lazy.
Oh my god, it's freezing. Hey guys. Nah, setelah kita udah selesai makan malam, nah sekarang kita balik lagi ke hotel. Terus waktunya kita istirahat nih guys, karena kemarin malam kita bangun pagi banget, yaitu waktu Siaro. Yaitu kita bangun jam 5 pagi, terus kita berangkat ke airport. Jadi sekarang kita udah nyampe di sini sekitar jam 1. Nah, jadi kita sudah capek banget setelah makan malam. What is doing? He's thinking it's chocolate. What is
got there?
Nothing.
Baby.
Chocolate. I'm having so much fun. 10 years. 10 more. Quickly. Let's do it.
Yes. Okay. Jadi setelah kita selesai dinner, jadi kita waktunya istirahat guys. Terus besok pagi kita bangun, setelah itu kita pindah ke hotel yang satunya. Okay guys, see you tomorrow.